The Network Journal is proud to present the 13th Annual 25 Influential Black Women in Business Awards, a program honoring 25 dynamic women who are going the distance and shaping the future of business through their commitment to professional excellence and to their community. The Network Journal would like to take this opportunity to thank the members of the business community who nominated all of this year's honorees, and to the sponsors of this year's program: L'Oreal, Wells Fargo, Entergy, Macy's, WBLS Radio, and WNYC Radio. And now, we give you the year 2011 25 Influential Black Women in Business Award recipients. Sheena Wright. Attorney Sheena Wright is President and CEO of Abyssinian Development Corporation in New York City. Wright has worked with Abyssinian since 2002 as its president and CEO to improve social services, affordable housing, and homeownership opportunities for Harlem residents. Under her leadership, ADC completed the state-of-the-art Thurgood Marshall Academy for Learning and Social Change's permanent site, the first high school built in Harlem in more than 50 years. Wright also initiated and oversees a displacement prevention campaign to keep low and moderate income families in Harlem. A longtime Harlem resident, Wright began her career as an editorial assistant at the New York Times. She was general counsel and executive vice president of business development for Crave Technologies and a corporate associate at the law firms Wachtell, Lipton, Rosen & Katz and Rabaul, McMurray, Hewitt, Maynard & Crystal. A graduate of Columbia College, Wright received a law degree from Columbia University School of Law. She is a member of the New York Bar Association and Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Incorporated. Attorney Sheena Wright. Our congratulations to each of the honorees for their focus, accomplishments, and commitment to excellence.